Hi Capricorn, it's Sloane Rhodes here with your weekly taroscope for the week of February 22nd, 2016. I've already shuffled all the decks. I'm going to pull one card from the Fairy Tarot and then a few cards from the various Oracle decks as I feel inspired to do so. Let's get started. Eight of Summer. Ah, Capricorn. This beautiful Earth sign. Give me just a second to take this in for you. It's very interesting. So Capricorn, you know, you are an earth sign. You're very connected to the earth. You're very practical, hardworking sign. And but you do like to kick up your heels as well. You like to have fun, but within reason. but what I see here with the Eight of Summer energy is that you really are looking for something more spiritually meaningful. And as I look at this card, I really do see this beautiful light. Kind of, it feels very much like you're moving through the trees. You know, sometimes the expression is, you know, I can't see the forest through the trees. But here you are, it's almost like you're being called towards something more meaningful, more spiritual. And you've packed your bags and you're ready to go. It's really beautiful energy. I kind of see that you're mid-step too. So you're halfway in, halfway out. But keep going. You're doing beautifully. I'm going to pull some more cards to get a better sense of where you're going. Let's see. So this is from the Fairy Oracle deck, Flower Power. So for me, this could be, well, there is, of course, naturally a sense of being outside with flowers, and we're moving into spring. So it feels for me, regardless of what the words say, it feels to me that you're entering into springtime. That's what I'm really called and drawn to tell you, is that you're moving into a new beginning. You're moving towards spring. You've left something behind. You're looking for more inspiration, more creativity, more passion. Maybe you've just been working a job that just has been paying the bills and you haven't wanted to leave because it's been really paying you so well. I mean, Capricorns, you do like that security that comes with having a lot of money in the bank account. And, you know, of course, we all love that. But for an earth sign, it really is important to you. And this does encourage you to spend time outside, of course. Let me pull some more cards. So here we are again, more inspiration. Listen to what you're being sort of told, what your inspiration and wisdom, inner wisdom is telling you. I'm getting very, very hot right now, which indicates to me that spirit is present and flowing through me. Sorry. I don't want to say sorry because it's a wonderful thing, but whatever is inspiring you to seek out something more spiritually meaningful, the changes that you're making, the path that you're leading upon, is an answer to your prayers. And if you aren't someone who actively prays, it's in response to your continuous thoughts and ideas about how you want to live your life. You're feeling inspired to make a change. Such beautiful energy. I'm gonna pick from the numerology deck. Gosh, this card keeps coming up. Maybe it's only the second time this card has come up today. But in general, it's funny because there is a theme with today's readings for everybody for the week, that there is a cycle that's completed. And so you have been, you're done. You've cycled through a whole series of karmic events to come to the state of needing something more spiritually deeper, something a deeper spiritual understanding of yourself and your life and your path. And this feels really right for this reading. And because we have the full moon coming up tonight on the 22nd, I'm doing this reading on Sunday, but with full moons does come the culmination of everything. It is kind of that da-da, you know, that beautiful full moon energy. And with that full moon, it is the completion of all those steps. And you really have, this really for me feels very much what you're undergoing right now, Capricorn. It's this karmic completion. You're seeking something more spiritually exciting, more spiritually enlightening. I'm going to pull from the Life Purpose deck because it does feel that is the direction you're going in. Whew. And here we have the Child as well. I mean, this says that whatever your life purpose is, whatever you're going towards, it may involve children. So it could involve you being more playful like a child, or it could involve you just working with children more or having children. it's hard to say on a general reading, but I am getting a very strong kind of playful child energy from this card as well. I feel very inspired, Cancer, as I do this reading for you. I got a sudden rush of energy. I really feel like this is going to be a week where you're going to feel ready to move on. You're feeling inspired. Trust those inspirations. Trust those little whisperings that are happening in your soul, because you're on the right path. This is leading you to something more fulfilling in all areas of your life. Perhaps you're going to have a child. Perhaps you're going to work with children. Perhaps you're just going to be more childlike in the way that you approach life. But it's a beautiful, beautiful, inspiring energy, Capricorn. All right, I can't wait to see how this works out for you, and I will see you next week.